standard 4th. Subject, English. Chapter, The Sky is Falling. Story Part 1. Hi children, are you ready for an interesting story?
Yes ma'am. What is the story? We all are excited.
The story is The Sky is Falling.
Ma'am, it sounds very scary.
No, don't worry. It's not scary. It's funny. You will enjoy it. Once there was a dear little chicken called Chicken Licken. She was hopping about under a big tree when a leaf fell right on her head.
Oh no! Oh no! The sky is falling!
Said Chicken Licken, and she started to run. By and by she met Henny Penny.
Why are you running, Chicken Licken? The sky is falling and a piece of it fell right on my head.
Oh, said Henny Penny, and she too began to run with Chicken Licken. By and by they met Cocky Locky.
Why are you running, Chicken Licken and Henny Penny? The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head.
Oh dear, oh dear,
said Cocky Locky, and he too began to run with them. By and by they met Ducky Lucky.
Why are you running, Chicken Licken, Henny Penny and Cocky Locky? The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head.
Dear me, said Ducky Lucky.
And she too began to run with them. By and by they met Goosey Poosey.
Why are you running, Chicken Licken, Henny Penny, Cocky Locky and Ducky Lucky? The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head.
When Goosey Poosey heard this, she began to run with them without saying a word. By and by they met Foxy Loxy.
Why are you running, Chicken Licken, Henny Penny, Cocky Locky, Ducky Lucky and Goosey Poosey? The sky is falling. A piece of it fell right on Chicken Licken's head.